Hello everyone, my name is Lisa Olson, and yes, I have enjoyed my class this semester. I have learned a lot of things. It's been awesome. I think what I learned, or what has the most impact on me, is getting to experience all of those different types of social media. Because before the class, I've really only done Facebook, and that was fine. So being forced to use it and that helps you learn it, that was very beneficial. And I'd have to say, especially with live streaming, I would not have learned that had it not been for this class. So that was great. Turns out I really like it. So that was super. Another thing that I really benefited from was learning about Facebook analytics. I realized that I know very little about it and I need to learn a lot more about it. So that was very helpful to include that in the program. So I'll be taking some more courses on that. And then just in general, I really benefited from all of the little tips and tricks and suggestions for things to do and things not to do when using the different social media. So that was ideal. Would I like to be a community manager? Absolutely. I would like to be a community manager for a small boutique scuba operation. That's my passion. That's what I love. And if I would have an opportunity to help one of those companies grow their brand and grow their business, that would be super because it wouldn't really be like working. I know the compensation and packages that are available for community managers are decent, so you could make a good living. I would also love to see that some opportunity would be available to work from home. So I think that might be an option as a community manager. So I think it would be great. It'd be a lot of fun. So wishing everybody all the best for the rest of your classes and wishing you guys a great summer. See you out there.